So after the policy holder do with this unit, so earlier we discussed how method A and method B works. After you have an account value, you can already avail of a full withdrawal, at least in theory. And what is a full withdrawal? From the term itself, full, it means that, yes, you will withdraw all of your units into cash. So it means or defined as the total amount available to the policyholder in cash upon redemption of all units. Or the client can avail of what we call partial withdrawal. Partial withdrawal means that you did not withdraw in full all of your units, but surrendered some of these units to be converted into cash. So this is what's good about variable life insurance as compared to traditional. Because in traditional, can you withdraw money from your policy? Yes, in account value, but it didn't incur charges on your part. For variable life insurance, it doesn't go that way. Mababawasan lang po ang account value natin. So we have two pricing strategies that is used in insurance industry. There's what we call the single pricing method and the dual pricing method. From the term itself, single and dual, this is actually easy to understand. Single means only one price is quoted whether our client bought or sells his unit. So after deducting all of the charges, if you're using single pricing method, iisang presyo lang po ang binibigyan natin sa client natin. Either mag-withdraw siya or bibili siya ng units from a variable life